I do the same thing if I do a stir over.
I do the same slam as I do a stir over. Over when I did that.
Yes, they did.
Anybody?
They never say nothing, yes or.
Hello, girl. I said the same thing. But I did lift over the door. You want to make sure. There you go. Yeah, that's nice. You kind of got off balance, though. You saw that? Go ahead, go ahead. How I feel it, Phil? Did it hurt?
Almost did.
Yeah. Yeah. The power, you got it. How you got it? It's light. And by the way, what the heck? You're a little bit far out from it. So when you're putting it, you're putting it towards you, yeah. But you're going straight up with it. There you go. To feel it, you find out what, repetition to feel what you're gonna go with, like going wide. You can find out, you deadlift like this, it might be your style of deadlift. You deadlift like this, but you bring your arm really close to your body, right? You can try a little wider one. And if it doesn't work, go back to that one. But you can come. come out, you're doing it right in front of your car. If you come out, maybe right there, not right here, maybe like this. Now, when you lock, your lead comes right here. You need to lock it. Look. Now, when I do it this way, right here, I'm gonna come down. Ow, that got in the way. Fighting against myself. That's why when you see the guy, he said, when we get to meet, you always see a man, when you get the big, big weight, there'll be a man standing behind you. Because they just, yep. Because if you fall, you got to cut the weight, you fall back. And you see a lot of them, they snatch real fast, they go, you snatch back like this. Because they sit in the back. And when they showed me, it felt weird yesterday. I mean, other day, it still felt weird. But basically, like this right here, I'm going to show you. Went to the side. This is the way I did it now. Right? This is my deadlift. So I go up. Now, if you can see, I'm over the bar. And then I shake it, and then I go. All right. That's that hook, shoulder pull. So he was like, all right. You want to say your back, shoulder and stuff, go down. Tighten it up, do this, lean back. Now my shoulders straight, it's not over. So lean back, leg press, then pull back. Let's move, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm gonna work on starting next year. He said, you won't be able to do 6 minutes like this. It's a change of motion, change of training your body. But it'll come quick. And once you get there, that press, you're gonna shock. I'm gonna make it from the side, y'all.